Now the 2-1. Line drive to left. Dive, but it's off his glove, and that'll bring at least one run in. And they're going to walk off as winners. They've taken it here in extra inning.
Well, the way things unfolded, you kind of had a sense that this thing was going to end in dramatic fashion, and that's exactly what happened. A walk-off for the win? Wow.
Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he really stood out to me in this one, guys. Absolutely electric stuff on the mound, and he racked up 10 strikeouts.